Hi guys, and welcome to an audio. I know it tries. Again, yes, it's episode 11, and it's going to be a double episode on the same day. Isn't that awesome? Yes, it's my birthday present to you guys. Yeah. So, it's a Japanese candy episode, because, of course, I got an envelope. And, well, today we have... this thing, let me get the names because I've got the names. So this is some self-made candy again. Make it yourself candy. So this is called a gummy cera. Of course, this is called Hello Kitty candy. I'm curious about it. I feel so special with the Hello Kitty candy. And this is some sour candy, zuupanda. Oh, sorry. So, yeah. Let's try it out, shall we? Let's start with the Hello Kitty thing, because... yeah, you know. Hello Kitty, yay! So it's, apparently it's chocolate on one side, this one, the other one as well, yeah, chocolate on one side and candy on the other side, and it's a really small stick. That is some good candy, chocolate I mean. It's awesome. A really good chocolate. Really good chocolate. And it tastes good. Yeah. Hello Kitty lollipop thing. Kenny's again. Everyone. So now it's time to get soured up. With, well, let's just call it Sour Panda. So, the candies were stuck together. Oh, goody. They're a little bit squished. They didn't make, I don't think they made it to the Netherlands in one piece. But I think they're still alright. It's not that sour. We have candy that are way more sour than this. This is okay. But the taste is awesome. It does taste great, but it's not like my mouth becomes like the panda. Thank God, I have to say, but nah. So now, this make it yourself candy. Let's see if I can get it open here. Do-do. There we go. Oh goody, it's sticking. Most of it is sticking to the plastic. So, from what I understood, you have to take one of these. And take a lot of these little ones. Let's just do this And then place it here, and then fold it together like this, and then eat it. Yeah. It's just a generic gummy-like candy. It's not special, but it's, yeah. It's nice. And it's kind of, what does make it a little bit special, I guess, is that you have to fold it and stuff like that. So normally we would be done. But there's also something, it's not special, but I found it in the supermarket and I thought that, you know, never did it, never tried it. It's just something that's probably being sold in every supermarket in the world. Monster drink and bounty drink. I never had it, so you know what? You can quit the video by watching you can quit watching the video right now. Bleh, darn my words. Or you can just watch me try this out. When I thought about it, I did knew it was it existed, but still, well, oh God, no. Not for me, but now the bounty drink. Please let it be better. No, not for me. Totally not for me. It's no, it's too chemical. They try too hard to make it taste like Mars or Bounty, and I don't know. It's not for me. Well, that was a little bit short of an episode, but that shouldn't matter, because hey, you got two episodes in one day. You should be fucking happy. This was my episode. This were my two birthday episodes. I hope you enjoyed them. Again, to all you Dutch people out there, I'm wishing you a good Queen's Day. Have fun. Don't do anything that I want to do, meaning you can do whatever the hell you want. Also a good May 5th. Enjoy yourself. I will be in Wageningen at near the Kamau stage and celebrating our freedom. Hell yeah. So if you happen to be at near the same stage, come say hi. We drink some. See you around, guys, on an all new Ardawen tries. Later.